This tray that's supposed to move the water away from the area is actually pointing the wrong way, and water is sitting there and creating a breeding ground for mosquitoes.